that toilet seat though.
Okay, what about the toilet seat, sis? Tell us. I'm gonna tell you. Okay, let me tell you.
I think I'm bad as hell. I got his shoes out of line. Saying tomorrow I do the dishes, never come. Easy bake, easy wake up on. Just give as much as you take. Forgive as much as you hate. Or get the fuck.
Oh, about the toilet seat, your blood be everywhere on that goddamn toilet, okay? That's where it be. And if you don't know, it's only my second video, but I get graphic. I'm not holding nothing back because you can't handle what I got to say, okay? So if it's not the video for you, then you might want to click out now or maybe 30 seconds ago. But anyways, the toilet seat. Your blood be like, where the hell was you at on the night of the 15th at 3:03 p.m., okay? Because your blood be everywhere, you know? And if you think I'm lying, let me give you a little something else to see another way. So if you ever watch any type of crime, murder type show, you know what I'm saying? They have forensics. They have a forensic team. They have the detectives who are trained to know in which the way blood splatters, you know, on impact. So especially if you're rushing to the bathroom and you have to pee, just know when it's coming out, it's coming out. And it's like, psh, like it's a fireworks scene in a toilet. So with that said, ladies, whether you live by yourself or with other family members or your significant other, keep your toilet seat clean. Lift it up. You're going to find some remnants of, you know, your blood pathogens on, you know, under that seat and around that seat. And sometimes it just happens, you know. So, you know, maybe the way you sit on the toilet seat, whatever. Keep it clean, okay? Wipe down. Just constantly. I say for me, every time I get up off using the restroom, off the toilet, I clean it automatically. I lift up under this, you know, I just lift it. It just, keep it as your best practice, because especially if you're going to have people coming over, or you might have that one friend that just pop up, you know what I'm saying? So keep it that way. But, yeah, we're going to stop right there.
As much as you wait, or get the fuck out. I've been in the dugout, looking for a way out. You know, just taking it slow, yeah, yeah.